Lucky Gamgee, and welcome to our first episode of The Random Gaming, where we will be playing obscure board games that you won't see at like department stores that are pretty fun that you should pick up. On this episode, we'll be playing a really old game. I don't know if you can get it anymore. It's called The Amazing Labyrinth, but it's a really fun game I played when I was younger. So in this game, basically you start with a bunch of tiles on the board, kind of like this, as they slide off. There's a bunch of like different little symbols on them, and you start with one tile off the board that's a bit, and it's the tile you use to move tiles. Everyone starts by picking a color and starting at one of the corresponding corners. You'll have the whole stack. You have a whole stack of cards here that have symbols on it. These are your treasures that you have to get to in the labyrinth. So basically, you gotta use this one piece to move pieces, or slash rows, to get to the pieces on the board to clear out all your treasures. You can only do one at a time, so say this helmet is my treasure. I have to use this piece to move all the pieces in one row in order to get me closer to my treasure. And your opponents can mess you up because they're moving all the pieces too, so it's kind of like a strategy slash screw your opponent over. So yeah, this is going to be fun, and this is Labyrinth. I mean, The Amazing Labyrinth. Okay, just one thing I want to say is when you complete a ticket, lay it down like this so they can kind of see it, and I'll make it in the video so they can know which what.
I'm just wondering how far this fits.
Yeah, it fits the entire board.
Okay, so, okay, welcome guys. I'm Lucky Gamgee, on my right is Fields, and on my left is Tegan. Do you guys pick your colors? I'm blue.
Yeah,
I'll be red. And no one is white. Okay, so we decided before we started filming that Beals will go first, so he will start with a straight piece as our first piece. So go with the game. My treasure moves. A corner piece. Oh, I almost get to it.
It almost counts.
Four choose and raises. I will go. Get to my peas. Second strike, and I just got the keys.
I should probably take a look at what I need.
Right.
As you've already noticed, it's not perfect when you move this.
Why?
Because I can get to my pieces.
Don't screw me over, I don't even know where my piece is.
Yeah.
I mean, not my piece, my treasure.
If it's a spider, I got it.
No, it's not. Don't worry. Let me guess. Oh, for me then, I thought you were referring.
No.
Sucks.
Never had that piece before.
treasure. And I guess I hate my treasure a lot. Can't get to it. It's gonna be like 4 turns before I get my treasure. Your trigger too. Thanks, guys.
I just noticed that.
Man, he's got the spider again.
Yeah.
I don't have that piece.
Yeah. The wrong person.
Bam.
Someone's come to join the Spider Club.
And I just got the ring.
Thank you. Could you get way over there?
They can't get through here.
I'm just trying to get one shirt out of here. Everyone keeps screaming.
We're all trying to get a turn.
Yeah, I've been trying to get this for the last like 4 turns.
So let me get my turn done, it'll be good. I've got streakies.
We mean one space at a time, people. One space at a time.
Dropping you in. Thanks, Jason. You helped me out. She got the crown.
Give me those beasts.
I got the D beast. The dragon. I'm gonna go here. I got the owl. Push Brandon out again.
Wow, I was in a really bad position to get my piece when my turn started. Now I can get my...
Yes,
it is. It's just where I want to screw it.
So you want to screw it.
You get up the
I got a corner piece that doesn't help me at all. Oh wait, yeah. Doesn't help me.
Oh, hey. I got a
candlestick.
It looks really similar.
I don't know what to put down.
I don't know
what card to put down.
Because I can go to the next one. Maybe. I was like, wait a second. So, now you know where my piece is.
I don't know what he is. I told you I didn't see it.
yourself back over there.
That's what I was gonna do.
I got a stray piece. And I'm gonna put it right there.
Have a corner piece.
Got it. getting there, guys. She's got the money bags. What are you gonna buy with your gold? Stuck at home.
This straight piece would have felt like like three turns ago. If anything, it hurts me now.
Alright, what are we calling this?